Hello stenographers, welcome to your own channel Panda Stenographer. If you like my video, like, share and subscribe your own channel Panda Stenographer. Ready for dictation? Start. Jan Dhan Yojana is a people money saving scheme launched by the Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi 28th of August 2014 full stop. People's wealth scheme to make some opportunity for common Indian people living in the rural areas, full stop. This scheme was launched by the Prime Minister to enable poor people to money saving, full stop. To make India an independent India in real mean is to make its living people independent, full stop. India is a country which is still counted as the developing country because of the backwards conditions of the people living in the rural areas, full stop. The rate of living people living under the poverty line is high in India because of the improper education, inequality, social discrimination and many more social issues, full stop. It is very necessary to increase the awareness among people about the money saving habit so that they can be independent and grow some confidence to do something better in the future, full stop. Through the saved money, they can help themselves in their bad days without the need of other, full stop. When each and every Indian people have their own bank account, they can better understand the importance of money saving, full stop. It is a national mission to contact every Indian, especially weaker sections and low income groups, people to various financial services such as saving bank account, need based credit, remittances facility, insurance and pension using advanced technology, full stop. It was run by the Indian Prime Minister as a people money scheme to add each and every people of India to the bank account and savings, full stop. Population refers to the number of individuals in a particular place, full stop. It could be the number of humans or any other life form living in a certain specified area, full stop. The number of tigers living in a forest is therefore referred to as the population of tigers in the forest, full stop. The number of people living in a town or city or an entire country is the human population in that particular area, full stop. The number of people living in a place is obtained by a counting exercise, full stop. This is known as a census, full stop. A census conducted to count the number of people in the entire country is a huge exercise, full stop. It involves a number of people participating in the exercise to go to each house so that every person is included in the count, full stop. A census exercise for a large area like a whole country may be conducted once in 10 years, full stop, over. Thank you for watching my video. And please press like and subscribe your own channel Panda Stenographer.